Hello, welcome to the Butterfly Rainforest at the Florida Museum of Natural History. My name is Ryan, and today we'll actually be talking a little bit more about moths than just butterflies. And specifically, I want to talk about the misconception of the butterfly cocoon. Now, there is no such thing as a butterfly cocoon. A cocoon is an extra layer of silk and leaves that a moth will weave around itself before it pupates. So, this is a moth pupa, the Atlas moth, and it will rest inside of the cocoon, kind of like a sleeping bag, just like that. Butterfly pupa, by contrast, also called a chrysalis, does not have a cocoon. It does not sit inside of a cocoon, which is made up of silk and leaves. Now, the butterfly pupa is basically naked, as it were, which is why a lot of butterfly pupa tend to look like things, blending into their environment, like this pipevine swallowtail pupa. Some of them will be green like leaves, some will have a shiny metallic exterior, or just have little dots of gold on them like a monarch pupa. There is no such thing as a butterfly cocoon, just a butterfly pupa or chrysalis. Just to complicate matters a little bit more, there are many, many moth pupa that do not make cocoons either. This moth pupa is found in the dirt. Many, many species of moths will, as caterpillars, burrow into the dirt and pupate instead of taking the time and effort to make a moth cocoon. We'll keep them all hanging for you to see in the rearing lab of the butterfly rainforest, so we hope you come on out and take a look and enjoy them. Hope you have a great rest of the day. Thank you very much.